Good voting day. This is Cool Hand. I hope you did your service and voted. Well, I have to call somebody out for being a real asshole in Minnesota. State Representative Janelle Branchin. Janelle, what's your problem? You know, I know that you and the Republicans really have a thing now about our people that help fight our wars, our service people. And I know you've been going after trying to not allow service votes. That's been happening. Well, Janelle Branchin decided that she doesn't want to allow that to happen because she got some fictitious ballots from some asshole. Now, I said, was it last night or the night before? I can't remember. You know, when a ballot is sent to you, it's your ballot. How do I know it's your ballot? Because there's a barcode on it. There's usually a number across it that corresponds to you. Now, Republicans, Trump Republicans, I guess, never sat through that part of the class when they talked about ballots and how they're counted and how they're sent and all the security involved. Well, I guess he didn't. Because that's why you believe anything Donald Trump tells you. Well, so Branchin basically doesn't want service people to vote. She filed a lawsuit in federal court. Typical Republicans. You know, I don't know what it is, but lately Republicans used to be the party of law enforcement and the military and doing things and, you know, standing up for people, you know, trying to keep the budget tame. But ever since 2012, once Barack Obama became president, they just got moronic. And each year, it's like someone to keep feeding them a drop of LSD. Really old stuff, too. So it just takes, like, forever to work on them. And it just gets really weirder and weirder. It's nothing new. But you don't do that to our service people. Anybody that serves our country deserves the right to vote. And if you take that away from them, you're basically, you might as well go and take the flag and just shred it. Because that's what you're basically doing. Shame on you, Janelle. Shame on you. But then again, you're a denier. You deny that Biden's the president. You love Donald Trump. You follow Donald Trump, you know, into a wood chipper head first. That type of thing. I know. If Donald Trump told you to drink the Kool-Aid, you drink the Kool-Aid. And so would 40 million Americans. Yeah, I'm almost sure of it. Have a nice day.